if the rule of law had been trampled upon brazenly by the powers that be, by the presidency, and then some cabals in the judiciary, and because we say because Salami is involved, we should not talk about it. The day it will happen to the common man, nobody will talk about it. Mm.